fish tank. You can see it's leaking somewhere at the top, as you can see where the water comes down, somewhere in that corner. The water's come down, washed all the ink away, but windowsill absolutely swollen. All this wood is damaged now, it's all soft, all swollen underneath here. Perfectly good windowsill, recently decorated, ruined. Would not recommend you get one of these tanks. I wouldn't recommend you get anything for fish from Pets at Home as well. Like I say, I had snails, infestation of snails, tiny little snails going on in my tank. Bad news, they're not interested either. They just want your money. They don't care about animals.